today. We, all of us, are joined together by this commitment to equality, whether the issue is full access to affordable and quality health care or a level playing field.
Chairman of Export-Import Bank, and my dear friend Tipper Gore, who is in the house. Thank you so much.
Super Bowl, I have millions of people in this country who work hard at their jobs and care deeply about their families, and who are gay, lesbian, bisexual, or outdoor learners, and old editors, who fail to see your families like their families.
Yet, you continue to lead by the force of the arguments you make and by the power of the example that you set in your own lives. As parents and friends, as PTA members and church members, as advocates and leaders in the communities, we will see a time in which we as a nation finally recognize relationships between two men or two women as just as real and admirable as relationships between a man and a woman.
Tragedy is an unacceptable commitment.